guys, welcome to the Mission to Mouse YouTube channel. My name is Felicia. I'm a wife, a mother to an awesome 7-year-old boy, and a big time Disney enthusiast. On our channel, you'll be able to find all sorts of Disney related things. We've had annual passes for the last several years, and it has been a really amazing experience. And along the way doing that, we have learned so many tips about Disney World, and we tour it a little bit differently, I think, than a lot of people. We have a big focus on avoiding the crowds and really getting so much out of each trip. And also with having annual passes, you're saving money because it's less for your ticket per day because you go more often. But really, it's expensive, or it can be very expensive because you're still paying for all the extra hotel stays, the food, and if you're anything like me, you are not gonna leave the Disney parks without at least one souvenir to take home. So all those costs can really add up, and we've had to find ways to buckle down and do Disney vacations in an affordable way so that we can go often and not break the bank. So we'll have lots of tips on here about how to save money while still having a great time and not hindering your experience at Disney World, because you still want to have a great trip. So we will also have vlogs on here because we want to show you guys what it's really like in Disney World. There's so many new things going on in the parks right now and over the next couple years. What I'm most excited about that's coming up soon is the new nighttime show at Animal Kingdom. I love Animal Kingdom, and at night it's just beautiful. I got to run/jog through it during the Run Disney Wine and Dine Half Marathon, and the lights in Animal Kingdom are just really beautiful. So I'm very excited for that nighttime show. Our next trip is in about 50 days, so I'm hoping that by then they'll have it going and we'll get to see it and show you guys a little bit of it as well. So that'll be very exciting. I'll also have some Disney product reviews on here. I love Disney, so I also like Disney stuff. I like seeing it around the house. It makes me happy. I just ordered the new Jamboree line that is Disney. I got the Little Mermaid ones, so I'm excited to try those. I've never tried Jamboree before. So I'll show you guys that. If I can do it, anyone can do it. I'm very uncoordinated and a little bit awkward, but I try to work with it. So that is what you guys can expect to find here on the Mission to Mouse channel. I'll also have some food reviews. I really like food, and Disney food is awesome and always a big topic of discussion when people are trying to plan their trips to Disney World. They want to know what's worth it to try and what can you kind of pass on. So there'll be lots of that. My goal is to make you guys hungry at some point, so that should be fun. You can also find food reviews on missiontomouse.com if you'd rather read about it. And that's us. I cannot wait to share our trips with you guys and hear your comments and answer any questions you may have about Disney World to the best of my ability. And let's have some fun. All right, until next time, guys.